All right, so let's get started with Mega Man 8 storyline in 8-bit Deathmatch. Picking up where we left off. I've got something to do tonight, so I'm doing this stream very early today. A few hours early, in fact. All right, what you got, Light? What's this shaking? Can't jump out. All right, let's go see. A little bit different than before. I think it's a partner. Up the elevator. Guess we're starting with Tango Man's map. Giants of good and evil. Whoa, tornado hold. Holds pretty goddamn useful. Except when you can't aim. This'll work though. shit. Good map. Tango Man stays good map. Oh. I hope this isn't as frustrating as it is in the regular game. I don't want to go after Gemini Man while he's next to that weapon. Better for me. Water balloon. Sword man. Flash bomb! Mm-hmm. Barrel Man got me with a snipe. I don't think we fragged Swordman once. Clown Man stage. Thunderclaw. That's a good one. Big map. Oh shit! Get him, Eddie. Short. Thunderclaw. Search man. That's a good weapon. Whoa, metal blades. Fucking health, man. Oh, Metal Blade really doesn't work too well in this game. Tango could help though. Let's get that. Whoa, 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 whoa. Still gonna lose this round. Treble Sentry. Woo! Yo! How's it going? I was about to say Frostman almost got me. Health. Hello again, Frost. Just picking on Frostman now. Frostman pulled it out. Oh, what's going on? Okay, get off this ice. Man just kind of stood there. Flash bomb. It's only a matter of time. Jump. Out of it. Level. Oh, fuck off, Wave Man. Doesn't work too well underwater. How's it going, Eddie? Back already, huh? Oh, Bubble Man out of nowhere! A lot of weapon tanks on this stage. Pharaoh Man's weapon is not helping me out. Assholes coming from. Help me out! Took me forever just to get that last one. You say that to everyone. Thank you. What happened, Doctor? Sure thing. You okay, Rock? After duo. Die again. Duo Buster. Not exactly my preference in Buster. Lizard Man's weapon is my preference in this stage. It's like a really shitty shotgun. Forever to hit somebody with a rock ball. Spread of 8. Jesus Christ. mysterious robot is approaching. What's my day? Talking about. Oh, I forgot to record this stream. The video I get from this is going to be awful. Oh yeah. Shadow showing up as Perona. Somebody had to get me. It does seem like the other major arcs are showing up. Foxy would be great. Still got your sword, man.
Oh,
Yeah, that's because of the sprite network. The stream's bitrate is getting crushed by it. I forgot to hit record, so this one's gonna be another blur fest. How embarrassing. Ooh. Flash bomb! Evil robot. Now I have to use this fucking weapon. Okay. IDDQD. I would never be able to do this without cheating. The boss fights have started to get ridiculous. Just completely ridiculous. Because as soon as he uses Frostman's weapon, I'm done. Probably any weapon. I missed. And you've gotta time the shit. It's just too much. Missed again. I hate this weapon. I really do. It's Frostman. Once again, miss. I have to wait for him to get closer, I guess. Wait till he glows. Thunderclaw. Done. That's Mega Man 8. The Dr. Wily Prize! Got our quick flashback to, the Mega Man 8 stream. badge, man. They got a lot of new customs and sanding credits. You can't believe that. Well, that's right. We've got Mega Man and Bass storyline next. That's good, Wily.